During a House Appropriations Subcommittee hearing today, Yogananda Pittman, the acting chief of the U.S. Capitol Police, took exception to the characterization that the department was unprepared for the deadly riot on January 6th.
The department was not ignorant of intelligence indicating an attack of the size and scale we encountered on the 6th. There was no such intelligence. Although we knew the likelihood for violence by extremists, no credible threat indicated that tens of thousands would attack the U.S. Capitol.
Chief Pittman also noted that former Chief Stephen Sund's advance request for National Guard help was turned down by the former House Sergeant at Arms, Paul Irving, which Irving has denied.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.